Hi, I'm Luke.
And I'm Jack. Today, we are going to show you an energy transfer and a charge. An energy transfer is when something runs into another thing.
You need two people, an offense and a defense. Our offense will have the ball and will dribble into the defensive guy. Let's show them an example of that. Let's take a look at this.
Now you know how energy is transferred in basketball and there is a charge. If you follow these instructions, you can do it too. Subscribe to Kylie Stamp!